motherfuckers came to get busy tonight, I guess, huh? I remember this place last time I was here. I remember this place. How many hip-hop fans we got in the audience? We'll be back out here later on this year on a hip-hop tour. I'm gonna bring some of my homeboys. One of them's name is Chuck D. Another one is a nigga you love to hate, Ice Cube. Yeah, that shit's gonna be hype. But right now, tonight, we're on the body count tip. We gonna do some songs tonight off the Cop Killer album. How's that sound? You like? Then we're gonna do some new shit off the Born Dead album. And first off, let me find out how many people out there can speak English. Everybody else, suck my dick. Fuck it. So the only way we know if the shit is hyped is by the movement of what we call the pit, or the mind spinning the states on the floor, or the aggression that you guys return to us off that goddamn floor. This is one of the new cuts off the new album. It's called Necessary Evil.
Yeah.
gonna win, knock out most guys. Got wild in the backstage bathroom, so my dick like a motherfucking vacuum. Said I love you, but my daddy don't play. He's the fucking grand wizard of... Backstage getting his dick sucked. Chilling. Him and the monkey, they cool. Motherfucking cops will never take him alive. They gotta come through us. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that. Now, Kuwait, no, still ain't. You'll never guess. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you all show your attention, all the people on the back, all the soft people who are afraid to get in the pit, you can watch now. Please, ladies and gentlemen, the world's famous Evil Dick.
Yeah. Slow shit.
right, that one is about God. So let's do one about the guy in Jesus.
We'll be right back.
didn't want to learn that bullshit. But I did learn one thing. I learned one thing exceptionally well. I learned to hate my mother. 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 You know what I did? I got some lighter fluid from the store. I came home one day and I soaked her bed. Then I took one long good look at her. Because I loved her. After all, she was my mother. I bent over, gave her a kiss on the forehead. Then I set her on fire! She wasn't quite dead. I grabbed my father's golf club bag out of the garage, pulled out the 9-iron. Using the proper Jack Nicklaus grip, I proceeded to stalk her smoking ass. I came up behind her real slow. I said, "Whoa!" Then I hit her. Hit her twice. Now she was out. Grabbed a handy carving knife that we only use on bullshit occasions like Thanksgiving. Laid her burnt-out ass on the kitchen sink. Cut her up. Little green Hefty bags. Threw in my car. Went upstairs, finished listening to my Cannibal Corpse album. Then I got in the car with her. I said, "Mom, hey Mom, how you doing, Mom? We're gonna go on that vacation you've been talking about. A permanent vacation." Any of you got a mother, father, sister, brother, aunt, uncle, boyfriend, girlfriend, grandmother, grandfather, dog or cat? Shit is changing, man. Shit is changing. You see, the theory of all these white faces just partying with a black man from South Central Los Angeles. This has never happened on the face of this motherfucking earth. You understand me? Now, y'all still got some knuckleheads out here, but the Nazi bastards know I basically kill every one of them dead point blank. They can suck my ass while I take a shit. So we won't even discuss them assholes. We won't discuss them. We're talking about you. See what I'm saying? Because you don't hate me. It's what your mother taught you. It's what your parents taught you about me. Now listen real close. Eventually, every one of you are going to have a son or a daughter. You're either going to pass them the baton of hate, or you won't. But this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna say, son, daughter, you know, when I was young, I used to party with Ice-T. And he was a black man from America, you understand? A strong black man. And he told me that we were all the same, you see? Because I don't hate you, and you ain't got one motherfucking reason to hate me, if you really think about it. Now, you either gonna teach your kids that or you won't. But let me tell you, if you teach your kids that, you will be giving them the most valuable gift you could ever give them in their entire life. Alright, so you got three choices. Always got a choice. One, listen to your parents and grow up and be the assholes they are. Two, look them dead in the face and say, my dad kissed my ass. Or three, go get a nice long knife. And do like body count, all my life, my love is for some price. All my life, my love is for simple touch. She never put me on this earth. Oh, nothing but tests or simple words. But now I find that she is left to come and run. For the kitchen, and she's going on my mind. She got me things and symptoms when I sleep. She got me hooked for rape, that's why I hate you. There's only one way we can make it right. There's only one way we can make it right. Mama's gotta die tonight. Peace, we love y'all. Good night. Y'all ain't tell who the fuck we are. We'll be right back. over your head. If you got courage, put two fingers over your head. Now I want to know why some of you weak motherfuckers don't have your fingers over your head. Get your goddamn fingers over your head. So loud that pigs all over the world wake up and go.